all about English.
Nope, good. All we're going to do is play.
Probably my best memories were from Pizza Express and PTL because I was with all my friends and I really liked it and it was fun. And something I miss about my own hall is when I was with, and something I'm going to miss about my own hall is seeing my friends every day, and I'll just miss it a lot. And seeing Mr. Smith, because I miss Mr. Smith a lot because he always used to tell us really funny stories, and yeah. And Mr. Harvey, because he used to take me to my sports events and it was really fun. So,
I joined in year 5 and made some good friends. And I had a great time. One of my favourite memories was making good friends with Theo and others. And one of my favourite memories was when Mr. Smith told us lots of fun stories and made learning really fun. And what I'm going to miss is playing with all of my friends.
My best memory of Milton Hall is making best friends with Alicia, Scarlett and Dominic. I've known Dominic and Scarlett since I was the age of 3 to 4, and I also will do miss Mr. Smith. I will really miss my friends, Alicia, Dominic and Scarlett. I've known Scarlett and Dominic since I was 3 to 4 years old, and Alicia in year 4. Also, I'm really going to miss Mr. Smith and all his funny stories about his cat and his operation. And I really hope that he's okay while he's self-isolating. By the way, if you get Mr. Smith next year, well, I hope you have an amazing experience as I did. Bye.
It's been kind of up and down this year, but the thing I'm going to miss the most is my friends, Alicia, Scarlett and Theo. Scarlett I've known for 9 years since nursery, Theo I've known for 8 years, and then Alicia, one of my newest friends, I've known for like a year now. And another thing I'm going to miss is because most of my teachers and LSAs, they were really nice to me on the first day and stuff, and I'm especially going to miss Mr. Smith. And my best memory of Milton Hall was probably going on the PGL trip and all the trips Ips there. And I loved doing the drama, like especially playing like Splat and things. And the thing I'm going to miss the most is just all my friends and stuff, because like 2 of my friends are like going to my school, my high school, and I hope I see all my friends again. Bye.
And my best memory from school was probably in year 5 when we went to Pizza Hut, and it was very cool because we got to make our own pizzas, and we got our own toppings on it, and then after we got to make them all. And also I love our PE, especially PE, because we got to play team games like baseball with Mr. Smith there. Like showing us that game was actually so fun. And also I'm going to miss all the teachers, especially the 6 teachers, and all friends, and all my friends like Dominic, Theo, Misha and Katie. I've been learning them for such a long time, and it's really, really sad because we're all friends at different schools. So, that's it.
Bye everybody!
My favourite memory of Milton Hall is when I went to Adventure Island 2 times in a row without having to pay. I will miss the whole of Milton Hall because it's been very fun learning here and meeting new teachers and making new friends.
What about Milton Hall is that going outside with my friends, and the thing I miss most about Milton Hall is the strange in the nest.
Joe, what have you enjoyed most about being at Milton Hall?
Going on school trips and hanging out with my friends and being part of the school football team.
And what are you going to miss at Milton Hall?
Some of the teachers and my friends.
Well, my favourite memory is meeting my friends and having a lot of fun with them. I'm going to miss just the whole school in general. It's not going to really feel the same not being at the school. Really?
My favourite memory in Year 6, it's basically, well, the entire of Year 6, because it's so much, I've been so much better than in Year 5. And what I'm going to miss, well, it's quite easy. I'm going to miss all my friends and teachers. Yeah, because they really helped me all the way here. So, yeah. The person who I'm going to miss the most is Miss Jones. Oh. She's always so nice to me. She helps me, like, all the way. Yeah, I consider her one of the best teachers in the school.
My favourite memory is coming to the school, and what I miss is all the teachers.
Well, it's probably just, like, my friends and the, like, you know the plays in that we used to do, but what I'm gonna miss like the teachers and all my other friends that ain't going to the same high school as I do.
I want to give a shout out to Miss Jones, Mr. Buxton, Mr. White, but he's not really here no more. Mr. Early, Miss Yoru, and I want to give a shout out, special shout out to the couch in the nest.
The couch.
Yep.
My favourite memory was the day I met all of my friends because they make me so happy. The reason why I'm really sad and because the day I met all my friends was the best day of my life, I think, for me. I will miss my Melissa, Serenity, all like Holly and Amy Lee and Alicia and Shaquilla and Abigail and Fumi.
My favourite memory is when we went to Adventure Island for Good to Be Green. I really liked it because we had loads of fun and we could choose what rides we went on. And I'm really going to miss my friends and teachers from the school. I'm going to miss Fumi and Stephanie because they're going to different schools. And I'm also going to miss Miss Jones.
Teachers, all my friends who went going to Chase High School. And I'm gonna miss all the trips what we all had.
Favourite memory?
My favourite memory was when we first came into the new class.
My favourite memory was at Colchester Zoo when we saw all of the animals and I was with my friends and it was a really fun time. And I'm gonna miss Good to Be Green, all of the trips, my friends, Abigail, Stephanie, Alexandra, Dylan, etc. I'm gonna miss my teachers, Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Van, etc. Bye.
I miss my friends because she's going to Chase High School because I never see her and I very miss her. And my favorite memory is I miss my school lesson, my teachers like Miss Mess, Miss Jones, Miss Coleman, everyone. And I miss my school lesson. My favorite lesson is English and math. And I miss school playground and break time, lunch time. I miss.
11. My favourite memory in Milton Hall is when we went to the Tower of London in Year 5 because that was probably one of the best trips we have done. And the things I'll miss in Milton Hall is probably the teachers, like Miss Jones and Miss Wilson, and my friends for like Joe, Daryl, and like them people and Andrew.
Memory was me and my friends was playing it and playing scary games. I'm going to miss my friends Samuel, Adam H, Harvey and Milton Hall and my teachers and drama. To miss the field and the playground.
What I really liked about the school is my friends. I like the teachers as well. I like the art lessons. Like the time when we did Welcome to Blitz silhouettes. And I liked sitting on the field with packed lunches and eating with my friends. And I liked drama as well and being inside Mr. Buxton's production garden.
What I really, really liked about the school was I made a lot of friends. Admittedly, some of them did leave,
but I've still got loads and loads of very good friends, all who I feel would do anything for me. I really liked all of the lessons except maths, because that's a bit dreary. Well, Mr. Smith made it fun, like sometimes, but they didn't really mask We have this thing called Accelerated Reader, and you do quizzes on books that you've read that are registered to the system, and it tells you how many words and how many points they're worth, and it records that and it adds them all together. And my ambition is, by the end of year 6, to get 10 million words. And right now I'm on 8,600,000, and I'm pretty sure that's it, so I'll stop talking now. Bye!
I especially enjoy coming to this school because I have lots of wonderful memories.
School trips.
And friends. I enjoy going on all the trips. Like when I got picked to go to Adventure Island once. And I got to go on a raid. I'm gonna miss all my friends and all the teachers. Mr. Smith, Miss Palmer, Miss Goddard, especially Mr. Buxton.
Like the music that they play normally on Fridays, but it stopped because of Corona. Sitting on the field with my friends and eating. I'll miss my friends and the teachers, Mr. Smith, you. I remember when we first went to and look in year 6. I was really scared of Mr. Smith because I thought he was really strict. But he turned out to be really kind, and he tells us really good stories about his life.
My favourite memory from Milton Hall is probably when I went to run for the school in Burrows Hills. I really enjoy running, and I also like to read and draw sometimes. What I'm going to miss most is probably my friends and some of the teachers here. My ambitions for the end of year 6 is probably to get better at math because I don't like it.
What I'm most grateful for is my friends and some of the Mr. Smith and Mrs. Alton, because they're the only teachers I've known since I've come here. I joined in year 6 in November. My favourite thing at Milton Hall is probably the drama lessons and TV production club. My ambition for the end of year 6 is to be more social.
I started in year 3, where my teacher was Miss Eakins. She was a very nice teacher and I made quite a lot of friends. My first friend was Billy. The next year, year 4, I got a lot of choices to do. I got lots of experiences that I remember. And in year 5, I was really lucky because I had Mr. White, which will be my favourite teacher forever. He was really kind and really nice. And now I'm in year 6. I'm just about to go to year 7 in high school, Chase High School. And Mr. Smith, I really enjoyed the time spending with him and him being my teacher. And Miss Southern, because she's a really nice LSA and really helpful. I'm looking forward to making new friends, but I am also looking forward to seeing old friends at the same time.
My favourite memory was watching the film on the last day, and I will miss The Nest for all the support that they gave me.
My favourite memory is when we went to the RAF trip, because I really liked looking at the planes. I'll miss all the teachers and all my friends.
My favourite memory of Milton Hall was Christmas dinner, because it's nice and delicious. I will miss all the teachers.
My favourite time at Milton Hall is when, in year 3, when I went to Adventure Island, and I will miss my friends.
My favourite time at Milton Hall is probably when we have bar sports, and it was very funny because that we won it, and when we went back, we was all singing, and I'm going to miss loads of my friends out here and some of the teachers too.
My favourite memory at Milton Hall is all the trips because it was fun and interesting. I will miss the teachers and the students at the school.
My favourite memory of Milton Hall School is in year four when I gave everyone in my class makeovers with their nails. And I'm going to miss most about the school is all the teachers, mainly Mr. Mills, my friends, and all the funny comments that all the boys made.
Favourite memories of like the whole school was probably when I went to sport tournaments and sporty things. And another one of my favourite memories was making a university at Anglia Ruskin with Raya. And I'll miss most of my teachers and most of my friends.
My favourite memory at Milton Hall was playing with my friends, especially Dennis, Shane, Riley, Ilya and Xander. And I'll probably miss them and, yeah.
The teachers and the trips and my friends. I just miss them all.
My favourite memories are when I met my two best friends, Scarlett and Alicia, because they've helped me so much through the years, and if it weren't for them, I wouldn't really be here, because, yeah. And I would really miss Mrs. Selfridge's music lessons. Miss her in general, miss all my friends. And I'm not saying I'm missing myself just so she likes me, I'm being serious.
My favourite memory was starting school. I will miss being at school.
The bouncy castles that happen every year. Because it was really fun to go out there with a friend and then bounce on the castles. My long chats with Mr. Douglas.
Yeah?
When I was bad and good.
Bad and good?
Yeah.
Were you bad a lot?
No.
Were you good a lot?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, well, give us a wave.
When me and Abigail went to Adventure Island, and when we came back, we were bragging to our siblings how we missed the whole school day. My teachers and all my friends that grew up with me in the school.
In year four, we went to Tower of London.
Why do you like that?
It was just a big event.
It's a big event. Cool. Okay, what will you miss the most about Milton Hall?
My friends and my teachers.
Starting school and making my first friend.
That's what you'll miss it. Okay, well, what's been your favourite thing about Milton Hall?
All the people I've made friends with and moving on.
Coming to the school and meeting new people. Mr. Smith's jokes and my friends.
Do you know one of his jokes? Can you tell us one of his jokes?
No, I forgot.
I forgot, but they're funny.
Yeah.
Hiya, all in year six. It's been a very strange year this year with COVID-19. Some of you will be so excited not to have been in school, but others of you will really miss it. Well, I missed all of you, and we've got a lovely bunch that are still with us. And I wish all of you the very best when you go back to school in September for your new schools, whichever they may be. Anyway, I will say goodbye. Good luck. It's been wonderful having you for the half a year that we did have you. Goodbye.
Just to say good luck in your new school. We wish you well. And I hope you have lots of happy memories of Milton Hall. Bye.
Hey guys, what a year you've had this year. It's been a very interesting year six. You're going to be off to secondary school soon. The school will not be the same without you. You've had quite an adventurous last 6 or 7 years, but lots of good memories and good luck. I hope you all do really well. See you later.
Hi Year 6, we are going to miss you all so much. Good luck at secondary school, a few of you in particular need to make sure you stay out of detention. We will miss you all, the school won't be the same without you. Bye!
Okay, so Year 6, it's your time has come to depart and leave and obviously move on to your new secondary schools. I wish you all the best. Obviously I started here in 2016 and I remember I had to teach a year two math lesson, and many of you were in that math lesson on the day. I remember very fondly, one of you in particular was crawling around on the carpet, but I'm pleased to say you've all grown up a bit more since then. So keep working hard. The most important bit of advice I can give you is to be nice and be polite. And so keep working hard. All the best. Goodbye.
Hello, Year 6. I remember teaching some of you way back when you were only 4 or 5 years old in reception. Some of you are very quiet then, some of you are still quiet now. We're going to miss you around the school, but we know that you're going to have a wonderful time at secondary school. Good luck, and I'm sure we'll see you again at some point.
Anyway. Back to the situation in hand. Year 6, what can I say? It's been a pleasure watching you go through school from reception all the way through. I've watched you all grow up. Some of you a little faster than others at times. It's been emotional, sometimes fun, sometimes sad, sometimes slightly annoying, but you are all fantastic and you're all gonna do brilliantly at secondary school. Just remember, never give up and don't let things get you down and quit just because something's difficult. Keep the Milton Hall spirit alive, make us proud. I'm looking forward to hearing about your adventures in secondary school. See you later. Bye.
I feel by the wayside, like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I started a place. Cause now that the corner I hear were the words that I needed to say. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So never the right time, whenever you're cold. Went little by little until there was nothing at all. Our every moment, I started a play. But all I can think about is seeing that look on your face. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this wound. Said to make your heart beat better. If only I'd have known.